take it. Zoom. Take it. I could see where it would get confusing with all the branches of government.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck! How many are there? 26, 36?
Who knows?
It changes every week. And now, here's a new one. It's spooky at this level, folks. What are you? Oh, we're classified higher. You're classified higher than those. That's always nice to know that you're classified higher than the people standing next to you from Homeland Security. Oh, how reassuring that is. Well, at least this hit the head of my back. That's nice to know. Thanks. I think. As long as there's no red dots on my back, I guess that's okay. Okay. I got my back. How thrilling. Does that mean I can go to LAPD and walk out alive? You guys know this area down here at all? No? Shit. So you don't know where LAPD headquarters would be? Do you know where LAPD headquarters is? Yeah. That's two in a row. Smoking weed going into a federal building either, especially after just meeting with Federal Protective Services. Not a good idea. Besides, you cannot have weed on federal properties. Thank God I left mine somewhere. So saying, it's somewhere. Who do you work for? I wonder. You got all kinds of badges. He's a judge. A spy. That's it. He's a spy. A secret spy. My feet are killing me walking on this concrete uphill, but I've got 55 minutes left to pull off Mission Impossible. I've accomplished most of it. Two corners left.
Yes. As he went up the hill to fetch a pail of water, Jack fell down and broke his fucking crown until she was a runaway anyway.
Just saying. Stories I've heard in L.A., I mean, I wouldn't make this stuff up.
Curse the thought.
Attorney, that's my guess.
We know shortly. We know shortly.
They sent some FPS over here for me. Look at that. FPS. FPS.
U.S. Marshal Security screening ahead.
Okay.
I have an identity crisis.
Identity crisis?
Yeah, I am both of those guys. That's why the battery claims I can be the other guy too.
Excuse me?
Sure. In fact, I think it says somewhere in CFA's extra endorsement.
What do you need to do in here?
I was going to see the U.S. Attorney.
I'm sorry?
Going to see the U.S. Attorney.
About?
RICO.
RICO?
Yeah.
What kind of, what are you talking about?
RICO? I'm cooperating with Homeland Security and Federal Trade Commission and FBI on some RICO matters. I was going to try and
send to.
Not a good time to come up?
No, it's fine, but you've got conflicting ideas.
Well,
okay. Go well about electronics inside the back?
My laptop over there.
No wires, no.
All that stuff is in this bag.
Oh, but I also have state ID under that name too. But if you look at the back, it's all showing, it does say that I have to do like that. Why do I always start my problem here? How long did we show up?
Go. Yeah,
okay, thanks.
Okay, fine.
Did I put the passport in here? He said I'm good to go through this.
Yeah, just go ahead and sit in here.
Okay. Getting this stuff in here?
Everything else out of here?
Yeah,
out of your pockets? Yeah, okay, go ahead and step right through over there.
Thank you. going my way. How are you going?
What floor?
17.
17.
All the way to the top.
Okay.
I'm here to see the big people.
Yeah.
What do you do here?
What do I do here? I work at the cafeteria right here.
What do you do?
Yeah.
Aside from being beautiful.
Coffee and yeah.
What floor? What floor? What floor?
Oh, the main.
I'll be back to see you. I promise. I promise.